The Wolf of Wall Street, they call him. Look.